going on, guys? Dr. Ethan Turner here with the Fantasy Headliners, and you're seeing me on a Sunday, which means I'm going to have to pull out my Dr. Doom mask to tell you guys what I think has just happened with quarterback Trey Lance of the San Francisco 49ers. Let's get into first what I think is going on with Trey Lance. So just moments ago, I witnessed him get absolutely rocked. And when he first tried to get up, you could see immediate pain, fell right back down. And upon further inspection of the video, Trey Lance's right ankle is not facing the way that it should be. I am going to guess, and this is an educated guess, that this is a ankle dislocation slash fracture for Trey Lance on his right side. He was air casted, was carted off, which indicates the severity of what we got going on here. There is a small, very, very rare chance that this is only a dislocation, but I'm going to go with what the most likely outcome for this is, which is similar to what we saw in 2020 with Dak Prescott, where he had a very similar mechanism, got hit, ankles turned the wrong way, and he ended up missing the entire season. What they have to do is they have to go in, reset the ankle, and then actually secure it in place with surgery. This type of injury takes about 4 to 6 months to recover from. So most likely, Trey Lance done for the season, but what does it mean for your fantasy team? Now we need to talk about the fantasy impact of this. And this is honestly the hardest part about being an injury analyst, because I don't want any of these guys to get hurt. But when they do, we do need to talk about what it means for fantasy football. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm getting paid, to let you guys know about these injuries and then what I think from a fantasy perspective is going to happen. And with this situation, we know what the most likely outcome is, and that's Jimmy Garoppolo stepping in, the offense going back to a similar offense that they've been running the last few years. The team has the benefit of having a quarterback as a backup that has run the offense before and been successful in this offense. So we know that Jimmy Garoppolo can run this team, that they're still going to score fantasy points. I would say that the running game has taken the biggest hit over the last 2 weeks, losing Elijah Mitchell, now losing Trey Lance. That's two huge pieces that Kyle Shanahan was going to use in that running game that now he cannot use, at least for the foreseeable future. But I don't know if this is a huge change for the pass catcher specifically. We know that Jimmy Garoppolo can sling the ball well enough to score fantasy points, but we also don't know what Trey Lance would have looked like in this offense. They played in a monsoon in week one, and now in week two he got hurt before really anything had happened. So we can't say for certain that this is an upgrade or a downgrade going from Trey Lance to Jimmy Garoppolo, but what we do know is that the rapport is already there, the knowledge of the offensive scheme is already there, and that is actually a good thing for the offense as a whole and for fantasy gamers, because Jimmy Garoppolo is not just some backup quarterback that's never had any success in the league. Jimmy Garoppolo was running this offense for multiple seasons prior to this. So we can use that data as what we think is the most likely outcome, which is, I think, a pretty, you know, standard move from Trey Lance to Jimmy Garoppolo, especially in the passing game. So just to recap, this does appear to be a significant ankle injury for Trey Lance. Jimmy Garoppolo going to come in, lead this offense again. I do not expect to see Trey Lance back this season based on the medical things that I saw in my video analysis. If this is something that you guys enjoy, me hopping on, giving you kind of an instant breakdown of what I think has happened with a specific player, please hit the like button, comment down below, let me know if this is a type of content that you enjoy, or if you'd rather just wait for me to tell you what I think is going on for all of these guys in my normal injury update show. But for right now, that's all I got for you. The doc is out. I'm a headliner.